Morning. Morning pa ba? Or good afternoon. Tattooed Asian Trans, Nikki Chu. Welcome to my channel. Another gift. kay Maring Amy. She was trying to buy me another gift nung Sabado. Sabi ko, stop. You know, some people are just so, they're just so generous. They just so, has so, they just have so much love in their heart that, you know, giving makes them happy. And you could see how they live, you know. They are full of life, and people like that are so contagious, you know. And I'm not discriminating against other women that I've been with. It's just that it's just amazing how positive and energizing it is to be with women who are happy. Happy in the sense that they don't think too much of the negativity in life. And that's great. Anyway, balik tayo sa gift. Ay, ang ganda. Thank you. Forever 21. Alam na ni Amy yung style ko. Thank you. Ang ganda. Amy, paano mo nalaman I love green? Uy, may nakita ako maganda dito. Hindi ko mabuksan. Ano ba naman ito? Ayun. Kasi I wanted to show you. Ganda. So beautiful. I love it. Thank you. Ano siya eh? Magnetic. Tingnan mo oh. Tapos pwede mo siyang gawing bracelet. Galing. Thank you, Amy. I really love it. Oh, ganda. Pero ito yung tinititigan ko, Amy. Whenever kasi my friends, ganda oh, super nice. Oh, shit. So classic. Actually, it's more modern. Thank you. Ganda. Tada! Alam ni Amy yung gusto ko. Kakatuwa. Masarap magdamit to look beautiful. It's nice to dress up nice and look beautiful. You know, it helps one's self-esteem, and you know, especially in here in Europe, here in Switzerland, masyado malamig, and as you notice, there's no sun, and that affects our, you know, emotional and psychological well-being. So dressing nice is so important. Ganda. I love this. Oh, ganda. How beautiful that is. Ang fit na fit siya. Oh, ganda. It will hug my body. Ah, hindi ako nakaipit. Pasensya na po. May binili akong ano? May binili akong leather pants. Pero hindi ko sasabihin yung presyo sa inyo. Nahihiya ako. Kasi, pricey siya. Hindi ako nahihiya pa magsasabi ako na bili ko lang 10 francs, ganun, 20. Pero pag mahal, ano, medyo uncomfortable ako. Kasi unang-una, my goal is not to make yabang payabang. My goal is to how we could live our lives fully and find ourselves as trans women, finding ourselves, you know, without us, you know, showing off or spending tons and tons of money, mang ganun. Diba? Because for those who have money, it's okay. There's wala namang problema if you can afford a Louis Vuitton or, di ba, Chanel. Pero, once a personality or yung pagkatao in Tagalog, that's not defined by how much money you have in the bank or how much property you own or, diba? Or the signature clothes you wear. It's how you present yourself to the world in the best possible light. Ganda. I love it. Thank you, Amy, sa mga gifts. Ang tagal na nito, oh. Binigay mo to nung ano, binigay mo to nung birthday ko. I love it. Ang ganda nito talaga. Ang ganda nito sa leather.